Hey, Pop, I was bowling.
Terrible. I threw the game-winning strike.
Why is that bad?
Because my partner Ernie sprained his wrist giving me a high five. What kind of clown celebrates with his rolling hand?
Yeah, you know, everybody knows that it's either finger pistols or a delicate hip bump.
Anyway,
start warming up the glutes.
Welcome to the block, welcome to the neighborhood, welcome to the hood.
You're watching Nickelodeon. Keep it here.
You're watching Nickelodeon. Keep it here.
This is exciting. It's like I'm at the NBA Finals with LeBron. Not because you're black, because you're good.
And I'm with Weird Al. Not because you're white, because you're weird.
So you only come to cheer Calvin on? You don't bowl with him?
Jimmy, there are two things that Tina Butler...
I'm going home.
What?
Practice is over.
Calvin, we can't leave now. You finally hit them with an insult, I understand.
You're watching Nickelodeon. Keep it here.
You're watching Nickelodeon. Keep it here.
Hey, Tina. How was your walk?
Oh, it was great. Just get my cardio on.
Wasn't yesterday so fun? I still can't believe I beat your high score.
Girl, that was 24 hours ago. I have two grown sons. Ain't nobody think about that game.
Oh, hey, Tina, can I ask you a question?
I don't know. She just got lucky.
You talking about the pink ladies?
Of course. Like, what else would I be talking about?
Keep it in.
Watching Nickelodeon. Keep it here.
You're looking pretty tired over there, G-Cutie.
Oh, are you kidding? I'm just getting started.
Guys, great news. We won the tournament.
I got two grown sons, Dave. Ain't nobody think about your tournament.
Oh, hold on, Tina. Don't talk to Dave like
Kevin
that.
Calvin, we're battling here.
Well, guess we can get some nachos. Said they're for winners.
Yeah. Let's go fill this thing up with some chips and cheese.